Assalamualaikum, hello friends. Welcome to Culinary Arts with Sanya. Today's recipe is egg sweet, which is known as andiyan ki mithai. So without any delay, let's start the recipe.
Ingredients are 12 eggs, blended sugar, soaked soji, amul ghee, khoya, food color, 1 pinch of baking soda. For garnishing, almond and cashews. Recipe. Add half a kg blended sugar. Add amul ghee, add food color, add a pinch of baking soda, blend everything together. Blend everything till all the ingredients are dissolved. So the batter is finely blended. Put the batter aside. Grease the tin with oil. Now take the batter. Pour the batter into the grease tin. Put the tin to avoid bubbles.
Preheat the oven at 180 degree for 15 minutes. Bake the dessert for 30 minutes.
Let it cool for 1 hour. Now garnish and keep it for half an hour. Cut and serve it.
Now our andiyan ki mithai is ready. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon. Please give your suggestions in the comment section below. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Khuda Hafiz.